सब्सक्राइब कीजिए इस्लाम टुडे चैनल को और साथ ही में इस बेल आइकन पर क्लिक कीजिए हमारे वीडियोस के साथ अपडेटेड रहने के लिए। हेलो गाइस, हियर इज इमरान एंड यू आर वाचिंग इस्लाम टुडे यूट्यूब चैनल। एंड हियर इन दिस वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू बूट द रेडमी नोट 4 मोबाइल इन टू फास्ट बूट मोड। सो यूजली वी गो इन टू फास्ट बूट मोड with Redmi Note 4 mobile, because if you have got any software problems, like if the mobile was bricked, I mean mobile was dead because of software problem, it was not getting boot up, and if even if boot ups, then it will hang on MI logo. So in this situation we have to flash the mobile Redmi Note 4 with custom ROM or a stock ROM of Redmi Note 4. Okay, so to flash the mobile, first of all we need to go into fast boot mode. We need to get this mobile into fast boot mode. To get the mobile into fast boot mode, you can see volume buttons and power button at the right side of the mobile. So first of all we need to press and hold on the volume down button, then we need press the power button to get the mobile into fast boot mode. Okay, when you feel the vibration, leave the power button and hold on the volume down button. Now you can see the mobile was in fast boot mode. Now you can easily connect the mobile through PC and then you can flash the custom ROM or a stock ROM of Redmi Note 4 mobile. So guys, this is the video tutorial. I hope you guys understand what I said in this video. If you have any doubts and queries, please mention it below this video in the comment section. And if you like the video, please give a big thumbs up and have a subscribe to my channel, Islam Tech. Thanks for watching the video guys. Have a nice day.